Quoi? Io mi lancio il match. Right. I will tell you what controls I'm using as I'm using them. Does that make sense? Oh. What's happened? What? You do realize you're against me. So if I blow you up, don't shout at me. Yeah. Right. I'm gonna give you a quick tutorial of the controls. For me, my left stick pull down, like you know, I go up, push forward, I go down. Left and right are wrong. My other joystick is for control, like camera control. Circle fires missiles, X fires guns. Yeah? Does that work for you? Wrong aiming on you, so don't worry about me. Yeah, I can see you. I'm about 40 odd degrees to your left. Hang on, I'll just fire to let you know I'm here. Let's see. And I'm not blowing you up yet, so. Learn the controls first before I do anything. Oh, if you press R2, you get afterburner. Okay, you go faster. Because I can do that. That was circle that I did to hit you. Wherever you are, where the fuck did you just go? Did I just kill you? Oh shit, sorry. I didn't realize that was circle, so go on, so that's it. Right. Come back at me. I'm not gonna fire. I'm not gonna fire. Lock onto me, you get the red square. When you do, hit circle twice. For me, it's circle, so it should be the same for you. Hit circle twice. Right. Go. Yeah, go. Just go flat out for a minute. Just fly away from me for a second. Yeah. Because I can see where you are. You're an F-16 and you're over there. There you are. Right. Bank to your right. Do 180. Head that way for a second. Right, I will turn around. Now head towards me. When you get the red square, double circle. Hit it twice. Don't do it once. Hit it twice. Cause, go on, hit it twice, because I could do, see? And you just killed me. There you go. I'm respawning. Oh, what? Did I just kill you? I killed you when you killed me. So, do you want to practice taking me out, or do you want me to go full send? You want to test with me, yeah? You do realise I'm pretty good at dog fighting. Yeah, that's different. That's cheating. And stop doing 360-degree turns. Come on. Oh shit, what? Ah! We got 6 seconds left. Who's gonna win? Yeah, I just saw that. And I just followed you. Although I did get an achievement, last one flying. So, I'll give you that achievement next game. I'll crash, you get the achievement. How's that? How many kills did you get? Well, it should tell you on the screen that I'm looking at now. Oh, you got one, I got two. Right, how many hits? Huh? What, three hits? You got three hits on me. Oh, what the fuck? Right. 2 seconds, I'll go for a pee and then I'll launch a new one, yeah? Tell I, can you give me 2 minutes to go for a smoke? Yeah? Sweet. Yeah. Woof, woof. Woof, woof. All I was woof, woof when I came in my room. Right, you ready for another match? I'll go easy on you to learn the controls as that. You ready? Or do you want to deal with Ted first? Right, okay, let's go then. Right, going starting in about 5 seconds. I will not shoot until you say you're ready. How's that? You know, it's weird because I'm talking to you through the phone and not hearing what's going on in game. Does that make sense? Yeah, you've probably got the same anyway, so yeah. Alright, it's just me and you. I can see you. You do realise I'm actually used to flying model aircraft and real aircraft, so. Alright. I'm just giving you a heads up. You do realise it's about 2 times I could have shot you. It sounds cute. Hey, it's still cute to me. Say it's cute or I'm going to shoot you down. Thank you. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Someone give him a cuddle for fuck's sake. Hey? Well, let him in the bedroom. Oh, right. Well, let him out of the room then. All right. Alright. Ah, that's fair enough. Do you realize I've been behind you the whole time, by the way?
Do you realize I've been exploring the town?
Yeah, I know. I could have shot you down. Oh, shit! Fuck. I crashed into a fucking pylon. Yeah, that's alright. I'm gonna come and get you and I'm gonna blow you out of the sky. Huh? You're in the sky?
I'm not.
Yeah, you are. I can see ya.
I am now, but I won't.
Would you crash as well? See, I'm gonna feel bad now because if I shoot you and kill you, you're gonna hate me.
Oh, shit.
Don't hit the Twin Towers. Oh, shit. Did I just kill you? Now I feel bad. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna head for you, lock onto me and destroy me. Yeah, I'm heading straight for you, by the way. Who destroyed who? I'm gonna slow down. Right, lock on and kill. I'm in front of you.
I'm in front of you.
X for machine gun, circle for missiles, yeah? Time's up. You won. Bollocks. And I had to fly a shitty plane. Who does for me? I don't like that plane. I got first place. Well, there's only two people, you dickhead. A what? Can you do that cooperatively? Yeah, let me find out. Because I don't know what your stats are, but I got 5 hits, 1 kill, and 1 crash. What did you get? Alright, let me see if I can figure out how to co-op. Woof woof! Woof woof! He can't hear me, can he?
No.
That's right. All right. I don't think the story mode is co-op. But we can easily
join up as a team and fight other players. Yeah, I'll let you deal with Ted first. Woof woof. Woof woof. Don't stop, does he? Hey. I thought you talked a lot. Did he tell you off? Oh God, I missed that. I'm not gonna lie. Trust me, I missed that. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. Him barking like that has actually brought tears to my eyes.